smoothie special?
Wait, Eaton? You're the smoothie maestro that's got the town talking?
Who else? But if you've come to try my sunshine in a glass smoothie, you're out of luck. I'm missing a bunch of ingredients.
A sunshine in a glass? You've been hitting the online marketing classes again, huh?
Maybe.
Man, I could go for a sunny smoothie right about now. I know! How about we collect the missing ingredients so we can make it?
Sure!
What ingredients do you need?
I'll start you off with the easy part. I need 3 oranges. The ones that grow in Stilesville Park.
Oranges? Park? Got it!
Later!
Bunny Boo herself.
Fiana, what are you up to, girl? Soaking in some Stilesville sun? Because today is hot.
You got me. I'm also running some rad yoga sessions in the park. Some of my students are over there now doing some crazy yoga contests. You girls should join in. I'll even throw in a prize for the winner.
Fiana mentioned you were running some kind of yoga contest?
You heard right.
Yoga's pretty chill normally, but today we're spicing things up with a little competition.
We're beyond in!
The rules are simple.
Whoever can hold a pose the longest wins.
Okay, Cloe, you got this. Ready and pose!
Okay, you got us.
Phew! Oh, wait. I totally spaced. Yoga always gets me way relaxed. Did we win?
How'd it go?
You're looking at the new yoga champs of Stylesville Park. Translation, we won!
Nice moves. Looks like you earned yourselves a prize. If you ever want free yoga sessions, I'm your gal. Just drop by the park and talk to me.
Fiona, you're the best. Hey, quick, let's grab a victory photo.
Hey, you got the oranges. Next up, the secret ingredient.
Secret ingredient? What is it? Chia seeds? Bananas? Blueberries?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret.
But if we don't know what it is, how are we supposed to get it?
Let's make this interesting. My mysterious ingredient just got flown in at the airport this morning. How about you go pick it up for me? And if you can figure out what it is without peeking inside the box, you ladies get free smoothies for a week.
Imagine it, 7 whole days of free foodie fabulousness. Oh, you're on, Eden.
Cool, and remember, no peeking.
Come on, girls. Looks like we're headed to the airport.
We're here to pick up a package for Eaton. Apparently it's got his top secret smoothie ingredient inside.
Sure thing. It just arrived this morning.
Jackpot!
Here you go.
Thanks!
Let me know if you need anything else. Need something?
Let me level with you. Eaton challenged us to work out what his secret smoothie ingredient is without peeking inside the box. Could you give us a clue what's in there?
No problem. Let's just say there's a good reason people are going nuts for his new recipe.
Going nuts, huh? Thanks for the tip. I guess we'll cash you later.
Secret ingredient, as promised.
Thanks. 4 smoothies coming right up.
Hey, mind if we grab a quick interview for the mag? If we're trying a hot new recipe, we gotta tell our foodie fans about it.
Sure.
So, Eaton, where did you learn to make smoothies?
Social media, mostly. There are tons of great tutorials out there.
What's the secret to a slammin' smoothie?
Good ingredients, a good blender, and a whole lot of love.
One last question. Is it true that your secret ingredient is nuts?
We're guessing you use cashews or almonds or something.
I knew you girls couldn't resist a good mystery. You got me. I make my smoothies super creamy with cashew milk. Delicious and vegan.
Thanks for the inside scoop.
Anytime.
Gecko, what are you up to?
Hey! I'm working on my fashion world tour photo project. I'm here at the theater to photograph streetwear outfits. The dancers here got me mad inspired. Wanna do some modeling with me? Come back in streetwear clothes and blue makeup in the same style as mine.
Oh no, this is the worst luck since we put on the Scottish play.
Hey, Bratz Pack here, back and ready to cover the talent show.
Are you okay?
Ugh, it's hopeless. If things don't start looking up soon, there won't be a show to cover.
Oh no, what's the sitch?
It's 10 minutes till curtain up and we're nowhere near finished with all the preparations. We'd need a miracle to get everything ready in time.
What do you say, ladies? Sounds like a mission for our fierce fashion foursome.
Really? But there's so much to do. We need to hang some posters around the entrance. Take pictures of the contestants for social media. And give the marquee a brand new look for opening night.
Is that it?
Come on, guys! We've got a show to save!
You're back! And just in time for the opening number.
Who says you've gotta be late to be fashionable?
Pretty and punctual.
I don't know how you did it, but it looks like the show's ready to start. Brava, girls, brava.
No biggie. I was head of the prom committee. I got some mean event prepping skills.
Quick, quick, take your seats. It's showtime. A disaster! A catastrophe!
Oh no! Not this again! What's wrong now?
It's curtains for the entire production! The talent show is canceled!
What? What happened? Did someone say good luck to a performer? It's bad luck to say that in a theater, right? Oh my gosh! I just said it!
After all our hard work, we'll have to send the audience home.
Wait, how come?
The dance crew that was supposed to appear at 9 can't make it. One of them overslept and missed their plane.
Dang, that bites. Can't you just go on without them?
Our tickets promised 4 performances, minimum. Alas, the drama, the disappointment.
Okay, crazy idea. How about we do it?
What do you mean, cool cat?
Remember that dance routine Sasha worked on after Camp Starshine? Think we could bust out some of those moves?
Well, duh! You gotta ask.
Of course!
Then it's a no-brainer. We'll replace the missing dance crew.
That's excellent news! Speak to Fiona backstage when you're ready to start.
Oh, you're the new dance crew, huh? You girls have got guts stepping in last minute.
Talent show? Spotlights? How could we resist?
Plus, Sasha's choreo is pure fire.
The competition's pretty hot this year, but you know I'm rooting for you. Whenever you're ready, step through the stage door.
Yeah.
one scorchin performance.
Elegant, edgy, exciting. Bratz, there's no doubt in my mind. You've won the talent show. The prize is yours.
Rockin. Wait, did you just say prize? There's a prize?
Oh, didn't I say?
First prize is tickets to the Extreme Games in Barcelona for the whole team.
No way! You've got to be kidding!
The Extreme Games? That'd be the perfect place to get sporty scoops for the magazine.
Plus, hola, sunshine! Okay, girls, let's get this article published. Then, next stop, Barcelona!